hug the person to your left. Don't be bashful, ma'am. Come on, everybody, and kiss the person to your right. Here's your chance, sir. Come on, everybody, till you really miss that repeat after me. I'm a behavior. I'm a behavior. Hey, 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 my baby love me. And my baby love me. And my baby love me. Hey, 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 my baby. Hey, 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 my baby. Yeah, love me, yeah. Woo!
Well, twice in Elvis Presley's career, ladies and gentlemen, he took established Italian operatic songs made them into pop hits. Here's one from Oh Solo Mio that I actually saw Elvis perform this way. He did a little like this. My Italiole smelling. Assole. Assole me. There'll be a 15-minute intermission. Star frozen ten. Star frozen ten. It's now or never. Won't you please surrender to me? Your lips, your arms, your heart, dear. Be mine forever. Be mine. Oh, you're stepping on my foot. Tonight. Give her a hand. No one would care. Slip or die. What now, my love? Now there is nothing. Only my last, a good heart. Only my last, good heart.
Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. I need your love. Godspeed your love to who? Lonely rivers flow to the sea, to the open arms of the sea. Lonely rivers cry, wait for me, I'll be coming home, wait for me. My love, my darling, I hunger for your touch, a long, lonely time. Your love, I need your love. Godspeed your love to me.
Hey, thank you very much.
I'm gonna tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. Had a lot of music and they had a lot of fun, oh baby. Oh, oh baby. Hey, hey baby. And it's always fun tonight. Well, I'll tell Sally, she's a real sweet, she got everything and all that I need, oh baby. Oh, oh baby. Hey, hey baby. And it's always fun tonight. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through. With the rain in my shoes, searching for you in a cold Kentucky rain. I don't see them caught in a trap. Howdy, ma'am. Smile, sir. You know, ladies and gentlemen, since 1972, when I first started doing my tribute to Elvis, I've probably given out over 60,000 scarves. And not once have I been punched out by a jealous boyfriend or husband. Is that a camera or a gun, sir? Working in Las Vegas, folks, I had an opportunity to perform with a lot of fine entertainers, for instance, Mr. Wayne Newton. And I noticed he also liked to give out a few neckerchiefs and kisses, and he also walked away unharmed. Unharmed. So one day I was talking to him, and I said, Wayne, well, we're both still alive. And he said, Raymond, I look at it this way. We get to warm him up, but they get to take him home. You're supposed to smile now, sir. You get to take her home.